I am. Let me see if I could set my camera video thing here. I'm putting video on. What are you looking at? Oh. Hold you real tight. Right, let's see if this turns up in the broadcast just fine. If you guys are just wondering what's going on, my name is James, and with me is
Bob from Bob's Burger.
Bob?
Bob.
Well,
Bob,
hi
Bob.
Bob, aka Tim. Welcome to First Time Playas. Me and Tim are
Oh
gonna play Overwatch for the first time, and we're literally haven't played much of this game. So Tim, what are you doing on your screen? Because people can't see what your screen is.
I'm looking out character skins, and one of the characters looks like a Hot Topic reject. It's so beautiful.
Which character?
Zara.
Zara? Let me look
Yeah.
at that. I'll
Isn't
pull her
she?
up right now so people could understand. What's
Yeah,
the name?
go to go pull her up and then go down Argoth. And then it's beautiful.
Cyber Goth? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Like the girl that asked me about the David Bowie shirt. Come back.
There you go. Oh yeah, she looked exactly like
Just
she
kidding.
was
No, she
crushing
didn't.
pineapples.
She did not look like that whatsoever. Hey,
Man.
Mr. Silphargon, how are you doing? Welcome to First Time Playas. Me and Tim are playing Overwatch for the first time, and we don't know what the hell we're doing. We haven't played a match yet. We're just looking at characters. So, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. So, which character do you think looks the coolest, Tim? You got the Clint Eastwood knockoff,
I don't
McCree.
know. McCree's pretty. I don't know. They're all so different.
Yeah.
What kind of
Oh.
character is this?
You should see Riverboat. Oh man, Vigilante! Looks like a freaking, old-timey, mysterious Shadow of the Phantom kind of fighter here. That's so cool. If you press square on the hero, Tim, you'll get like
Yeah.
their abilities and things like that, so you get an idea of what kind of character it is.
Oh,
Oh, and
right.
Mr. Silvergod's complimenting me on my shirt because I'm wearing a Goku shirt, and he says, "Hi, Tim. He's doing good. How are we doing?"
I don't want to talk about it.
What's wrong, Tim? You didn't kill again, did you? You did not kill again, did you?
Every day, that's how I survive.
That's how you do it, man. Oh, who you looking at? Who you looking at now,
I'm
Tim?
looking at
Okay, because they can only see my screen,
Reaper.
huh?
Yeah, Reaper. His victory pose are terrible because he's depression. So same, like
Like
a
men scene.
teenage boy. I don't know. He looks like a trying to be cool,
Yeah.
homo,
Are you
big ol'
dead man
homo.
walking?
Oh,
I don't
he
know who could be a
drops the
big old.
gun.
I don't know who's a big old homo, you know?
Let me see. Let's see. Who's the big ol' Torbjörn? This dwarf-looking. Oh, hey, look, it's my dad.
Oh, it
Hello,
is your dad.
father.
We found Tim's father. It's
Hello.
Torj. It's Tor. It's Tor. It's Torbjorn. Hey,
Let's
look. Check out Chopper. Then you'll know it's your dad.
see. Where's Chopper? Chopper. Wait, where's Chopper? What am I looking at? What am I doing?
Go
I'm
to
doing wrong.
skins. Go to skins for
Oh.
Torbjorn. Go down to
Yeah, you
Chopper.
should have said that. I didn't know what you were talking about. Hello, father. Oh my god, it's my daddy. Daddy, daddy, why? Why did you leave me? Barbossa's the
Wait, wait.
best one.
Well, here's the thing. Mr. Sofargon mentioned that you did run over an old lady in your Grand Theft Auto. Is that why you're, is that because of
Oh
your
no, I did that
father?
for. Oh yeah, no, and I did that for real too. I like to reenact my kills and GTA. That's style
Really? You
role.
killed someone today?
Yeah.
Are you saying that on live streams?
Yep. I did. Good luck trying to find me.
It's a SWAT team, but they don't see your screen, so it's not like they're gonna have much fun.
Exactly. I am a mystery.
Ooh, I'm Swedish.
Time. I'm
Borgie Borg
Swedish.
Borg.
I'm Swedish too. Are we actually going to play this game?
Oh God, no! I'm just gonna sit here and look at skins all day.
We get early access to the beta. What do? We just look at the skins for this game. Well, this game right here is Overwatch. It's been part of a closed beta for quite a while on the PC, and now it's not open. It's open on Thursday, but now it's like still closed, but open to people to pre-order it. So that's why we're playing it. And basically, it's a first-person shooter team-based game with a lot of cool modes from Blizzard, the people that brought you StarCraft and Diablo. And what the fuck are you laughing at now, Tim?
Oh my God! You got to look at Soldier 76, and you got to go down to his skin. It is just glorious.
The Strike Commander Morrison skin?
No, Daredevil 76.
Oh!
The best one.
Look at that. That's a sexy skin. Oh, there's Stunt Rider too, but
nothing compares to Daredevil 76.
Look at that red, white, and blue. He's so patriotic. And I'm proud to be an American. That's awesome. Crying tears of freedom. So, should we start the game?
No. No, I'm good. I'm enjoying this. Welcome to the skin stream.
D.Va, one of her abilities is self-destruct, and it's a bunny, just so you know.
Oh, fantastic. Okay, yeah, let's do this thing. Let's start.
Play. Want to do train? Okay. Oh, we can't do train, so let's play. We could play against AI, we could do a custom game, or we can do Mystery Heroes or Quick Play.
Let's do against AI. Let's try to get this thing.
We could do against Easy. You want to do against Easy AI?
Yeah, let's do that. I gotta work out these controls. I have no idea what I'm doing, so. Alright, here we go. Oh God, this is terrible already. We're in Mexico. This is bad. Get ready to smuggle drugs up your ass. Sweet, sweet drugs.
Oh, look at this. Now I got the heroes. I could be the cool guy, Winston, who's all about defense. God, who should I be?
There's a bird person? Oh, hell. Bird man.
You know, I'm going to be D.Va, because D.Va looks pretty damn cool.
I'm going to be... Yep, I'm doing it. I'm going to be Tracer, because she's just so adorable. Tracer for life!
You could change your heroes at the base by holding square, it looks like. So, let's see. I got the shotguns. I could boost by pressing L1. Everyone, just to warn you, this is literally our first time playing Overwatch. We don't know what the fuck we're doing, even though we're playing against AI, so this is going to go bad. We're not pro players.
We're first time players. Extreme professionals. No, we're extreme professionals. Don't
it looks like there's other people in this game, though, at least.
Why? What am I doing? What's happening? I don't like this first person thing.
Well, you're stuck in it.
What am I doing? I'm going through the door.
Get through the door, Tim. Get through the door. Okay. I'm trying out this new camera view where I'm in the corner with no text, just to see how this works, so they don't get bombarded by my face.
Well, I died.
Good job, Tim.
Oh.
We have to stop the payload. I don't know what I'm doing. All I know is like a boost. I think I shot health at this guy. I don't think I'm helping out. So it seems like the bumpers, the L1, R1 does your abilities.
Yes.
R2 is like your standard weapon. X jump. D-pad. If you hold down on the D-pad and you move the right stick, you could do different emotes.
Oh. Okay.
So, like, for example, I'm in this cool Japanese mech, and I could be like, wave and say thank you. left on the D-pad shows your abilities.
Yeah.
Just so you know, the controls.
Oh, look, you can actually tag the walls.
Really?
You press up on the D-pad, tag it. You can tag.
Oh, that's cool! cool. I guess you could pick your logos too. Okay, okay.
It's like pretty, you know, I think it's like basic, but it's not like super complicated.
No, and I love the visual style too. It's like, it's not too gritty. It's like the colors are popping, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Did I kill a team? Did I kill a teammate? So basically
no,
it says...
Oh,
I got the bunny logo for self-defense. Eject and overload your mech. Cause it to explode after a short time. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Block projectiles in an area in front of you. That's R1. Oh, now I understand what the hell that R1 does. Is that you, Tim? Oh, I see you! You're playing as Tracer, I see. Your girl.
I told you I was playing as Tracer.
I'm sorry! I'm not paying much attention! I'm looking at myself at the camera!
Yeah, pay attention.
Sorry. Well... Welcome, everyone. This is our first time me and Tim is playing Overwatch. Hope you're all having a good night, and we don't know what the hell we're doing. So, love y'all.
Ooh, pulse bomb.
Get out of here!
Pulse bomb. Oh, that's a pretty sweet...
I think I viewed the secret.
What's up, Tim?
That one character has like a giant... Pulse bomb! Boom, boom.
Well, thank you, Mr. Sofargon, for letting me know that you like how the camera is positioned in terms of what it looks. I figure... more game on screen, and if you want to see some weird random scary white guy, you just look in your lower right corner and there I am in all my whiteness. And hi, I love Zyke's coffee. How are you doing? Are you having a good night? Me and Tim is trying out Overwatch for the first time, and Tim is trying not to run over grandmas. I don't know what you want. Something witty? You say something witty, Tim. You say something witty, motherfucker. Oh no! My mech has been destroyed. I'm playing as D.Va. Tim is playing as Tracer, and I don't know. I've so far I figured out she's a defensive player. She could do a shield. She could boost. Can I call down a new mech? Can I call down a new mech? What the hell? There you go.
Oh, man, like they have some. Well, that suck. I did terrible though.
It's okay, buddy. Believe in yourself. Oh, shit. Wrong button.
I feel so British and proud of the queen.
Cheerio, Chops. You've got to protect the queen.
Oh, dear. Yes.
Would you like some more tea, governess?
Oh, someone's boosted me up. Turned me Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan.
Music's freaking epic as hell. Uh-oh, we got a computer guy in our base. So basically we're trying to protect this truck from these assholes. I want to do my ult. What's up?
Oh, nothing, sorry. Talking to myself. Go on.
We won. We won our first match. We're that's it. Oh. Look at that.
Woo. I'm so pretty.
Good game. You are pretty. You're very, very pretty. Okay, sorry, I'm mugging for the camera there. So, who's that? Oh, Play the Games from X-Freaks. Look at this play right here. Good job there, buddy. It looks like he plays a Reaper. So what class do you think you're going to play as next, Tim? What?
What the hell?
What class are you going to play as, Tim?
I'm just going to play as Tracer.
Okay. So you're kind of breaking.
Oh, hold on, I reached level 2.
Yeah, me too. First time player with the thugs, Tim and Jim. Playing Overwatch. Mm-hmm. Don't know what we're doing. We're learning the game. We're learning. I played as D.Va and she seems cool. Who should I? There's so many characters. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think. Ooh. I might play as Zarya. From Russia with Love.
There you go.
Ooh. You know what? I think I'm going to play as... Let's see here. I'm gonna try as Mercy, because she looks really badass.
I'm going for the Egyptian woman.
Exactly her name. Eventually we'll play against real people, right?
I'll be watching. Nope.
We're played with what people.
Yeah, we are, so that counts.
So it looks like I could hold to heal an ally, hold to increase ally's damage inflicted. Automatic weapon, hold to fall very slowly. So I got automatic weapon, I could heal an ally, I got fly towards an ally, and I got revive dead teammates. Okay, those are my abilities as Mercy.
Oh, you're the healer, yeah.
Yeah. So if I press... Oop. Oh, there it is. That's my healing thing. I can raise your defense or raise your health with that staff. Or I go to my gun and start firing away. I think I could fly too. I feel like I should.
And you can do nothing. Oh, oh crap.
So basically I got this basic pistol.
Yeah, you meant more as a healing person.
Yeah. Hold on.
It's good though, I mean.
To have a healer?
Yeah, no, it is. If someone can really work that character, it's great because it keeps you alive.
True. I mean, I always love playing. You know Team Fortress 2? Have you ever played that?
No.
I always love playing as the medic in that game. It's pretty much a similar idea. In a way or two.
Yeah.
So, I'm raising up your damage inflicted right now. So I'm buffing you up. So take advantage of that, you robo guy. Who are you playing as?
I'm playing as Pharah? I don't know. She's
Yeah.
She's pretty much playing as all the women.
I play as two women so far too, so we're pro ladies up in this stream.
Yeah, we're big feminists.
Well, all about them ladies, daddies.
Boom.
Did I help you? I raised your defense. I raised your damage, I mean, so you should give me props.
Yeah.
I think it'll help Tracer out. You know what?
Okay, wow. She's actually a good character, Jimmy. You might like her.
Really?
Look at the rocket boost.
Sorry, my game is kind of lagging a little bit, so. I'm taking care of
you. Yeah, hopefully, she has a really, really strong gun, so.
Hopefully it's not affecting everyone's quality of their stream.
What's her ability?
Oh my god, is that like fun? Is that confetti? Healing stream engaged.
Oh, sweet Jesus, I love her. She's a great character.
You are? Look at that.
Oh.
She looks like a Gundam warrior, too. She looks pretty badass.
Check it out, though. Look at the move. Boost! Boost!
Look at my character.
I know, you're like an angel. It's so adorable. But wait. You cannot beat...
Look at this. Can I do something to you?
Oh, go.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Look at you.
I have my eye on you. Look at that. We're just farting around, everybody. So, right now we're playing against computers. Let's see how this pistol is. I mean, she's a support character, so I'm expecting her not to be that much of an attacker, but I just want to check out the weapon, you know?
I think it's like a pretty... It's fast, but it's not, you know...
Strong.
A lot to, yeah.
I did kill someone at least, though, it looks like. I killed a Reaper, so... This game does look beautiful, though. It's just the definition of the characters. They're very well animated. I got this kind of Pixar feel to it, don't you?
I feel more like Borderlands a little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, it's like that's... I don't know. I don't think that's the right word for it. I think it's like cel-shading, but I don't think that's the right word.
Not 100%, but I can see what you mean.
It's just... it's very vibrant, though. It's there.
Yeah. Also, when he's healing. Who needs healing?
I got a 15-player kill streak. Oh, thanks, Jimmy.
I got no kills whatsoever. I got my ultimate ability, which is I can resurrect dead teammates.
Well, I think the nice thing, though, is that you still gain points for what you're doing, though. It's not like...
I could use some assistance. I am.
You're doing it and you're not getting anything. So it's kind of cool, at least. So it gives people a reason to actually play that kind of character.
Plus, I'm getting a kill assist when you kill people as I'm healing you.
Oh, really? Oh, cool.
Yeah. It says kill assist, little crass, when you kill them. Nice. As long as I'm like, healing you, like I'm doing something to you. So that's nice. At least it's like you said, it's giving you credit.
Yeah.
May not be the most exciting class to watch right now, but you can always watch me do a little dance in the corner, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Supergun, for saying it looks good. What the hell's going on?
I don't know. We all got like attached to each other.
I know.
Oh, that was great.
Let's get you back out there. Oh yeah. Oh, you know what I'm excited about that comes out next Tuesday? Uncharted 4.
Oh god, shut up.
I might do a stream of that. Sorry.
I am actually having a lot in this stupid game than Destiny.
You have a lot more fun?
I don't know why. It's so it's relaxing almost because it's not really that I don't know,
punishing.
Serious.
Yeah, I think the key word here is nothing against Destiny, but Destiny is all about the grind, and yeah. I think it's a lot about the marksmanship, where this game is a little more loose, a little more fast, and then it's more colorful, so all your characters have different roles, so it's not like necessarily you have to have a sniper rifle and shoot someone from across the field as much as you could play different roles and you could find your niche. And doesn't necessarily have to be like the most precision shooting person there is. You could be a defensive person or a healer, and you'll still feel like you're of worth to the game, you know?
Yeah.
Whereas like with Destiny, it's really, you're really doing offense, you know? You have to be very gung-ho. Probably the best way to put it.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, oh my god. Where are you, Tip? There you are. Did we win?
Yes, we did.
I feel like we need to play against harder computers now. I feel like we're earning this.
Let's see. Come on. Play
of the game. Ooh. Gord Tremshiko. Good job, buddy. Let's watch this play of the game from him as I look at the chat.
Oh, he got like a pretty high kill streak, didn't he?
That's true. Get back on the camera, Jimmy. LOL.
Oh, look at that!
What? Oh, we're both on there!
I'm on there!
23% kill anticipation. You know what's cool? People could like your thing. They could like thumbs up your awards. That's kind of cool!
That's what I did. I just liked yours, so...
Thank you! So, honestly, this is the first time I play this game, and I only watch very little footage of this game, to be honest. Yeah. So, it's really me... It's both of us discovered a lot about this game, you know?
Yeah, I was watching a little bit. That's how I knew about the character you were playing, because I was watching someone go through her.
Okay.
So it's kind of cool. Like, most of them I don't really know about, though, except for, like, Tracer, just because I found Tracer to be so interesting.
Yeah.
And also because of the controversy that was surrounding her, and then I was like, okay.
Oh, with that pose?
I actually like her new pose is better, I think.
Okay, well, I think the thing about Blizzard is Blizzard's all about polish. Like, StarCraft and Diablo are all solid games. They take their time, though. I think I'm going to try out Winston, because he's a freaking big, huge ape with glasses, just like somebody I know. And you're trying out...
Oh, let's go with McCree.
Okay. Try someone new?
It looks like I'm going to do the... Oh, my God. Oh, dear God. It's like a nightmare scenario.
I could leap and punch enemies, I got a jump pack, I got a barrier projector, and I got a Tesla cannon. I grow tired of waiting. Okay. I probably look badass. Excuse me. Justin Prince. It's kind of cool, like, my run animation, you can see first person as me putting my fist down. That's cool.
Oh! Sweet Jesus, that's insane!
Did you just say our Lord's name in vain?
Yep, I did every day. Every day I'm hustling.
Every day I'm hustling. Totally, dude.
I kind of want to go back to my other character. She's young ability.
Yeah.
Kind of depressing.
Ooh, I got a lightning. I have a lightning gun. I think the cool thing is your character does look cool, though. I mean, he's a Clint Eastwood knockoff, but he looks badass.
Yeah.
I think eventually we're going to play against human players. I mean, we're playing with human players on our team. So. Yeah. We could do. And, there, and, the cool thing about, and the cool thing about this beta is we could do custom games, too, it looks like. So we could create our own games with rules.
Mm-hmm.
So quite a bit of options right off the bat. And the cool thing is we got exclusive exclusivity to this beta for today and tomorrow.
Woo!
Woo! We're special! That's what $5 gets you.
There you go. Killed by the hovering.
Well, that's cool. I could do a mega jump. Ooh, like a fist punch. There's a couple divas here. Oh, it's a deployable defensive... It's like a bubble shield from Halo I could throw down.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. And then I could do, like, a jump. So pretty much that's who I am. And I got this lightning gun that kind of chains around. That's neat. Oh, shit, I fell off the stage! No! Mr. Savargon says he's having a great time, and he says special. I think he means that I'm special. I drive the cool bus.
Love you.
Hey, Tim.
Oh, my God.
What?
Reaper's a bitch.
Really?
Yeah, he's just kind of difficult.
Mm. Well, I think Reaper's like one of the more aggressive characters, I would assume.
Yeah.
Probably very offensive. I got the shades right now. I got the shade ability if I press triangle. So let's find out what that does. In 3, 2, 1. Boom! Now I'm pissed off, Gorilla Man. Fuck y'all, bitches. I need my bananas. Donkey Kong up in your bitch.
Wow, you're racist.
What? How's that racist?
What? God,
What's with the gorilla?
Yeah, you racist, stop calling black people gorillas.
I'm not calling black people gorillas!
It's 2016, man. We're gonna get a female president. You gotta be progressive now.
Or you might get Trump, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. It's gonna be...
I am excited for that presidency. Bring it on. Oh, God. Yes.
It's gonna
Take
be great.
Out.
It's gonna be fantastic.
I'm gonna build a wall around a wall. It's a double wall.
You know what Roosevelt said? Speak softly and build a giant wall around your
Exactly. It's gonna be huge.
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 Welcome to First Time Players, where we play Overwatch for the first time, and then we just yell out random Trump sayings. Where's the thing I'm supposed to defend? Oh, there's the thing I'm supposed to defend.
Oh, what the hell is this thing?
That's Wait a what second.
Did you? It's like effectively a black hole. You're like a massive star.
Where at?
One of the other characters was using an ability that pretty much sucked everyone together, like...
Huh.
Like a highly dense star.
A punchy Roadhog in the face. Oh my God, Roadhog does like a scorpion. Get over here! Well, I'm dead.
Good.
I could change my hero, though, and I'm gonna be frickin' Mr. Roogie from Soul Calibur.
You should really try...
With every Pharah. Death comes...
I think that's her name, I don't know.
Alright, this guy's got arrows. He could do scatter arrows. He's basically the green arrow. He could do storm arrow. He could wall climb. And he has a dragon spirit. Here we go. This is going to be awesome. I'm so excited to be Mr.
Wow! My ultimate is charging. Roadhog is...
Is a badass?
He's a tank.
He is. He's a motherfucking big fat guy. He throws a scorpion chain. Okay, here we go. T- Time to chest this guy out. Ooh, I'm getting some shots off here.
Overtime. Oh, hey, welcome to the overtime.
Can I wall crime? Ooh, I thought I could. Did we win?
Did we lose?
We won!
Yeah!
Well, basically, I barely played as Hanzo, a.k.a. Mr. Roogie, but there I am.
And I'm McCree, the only white guy around.
Yes. Who should we play as next? If there's a class that you guys want to see me play, or Tim, let us know, and I will try it out.
Suck dick. I ain't playing none of your shit.
Did you just tell the Red Button Army to suck a dick?
You suck a dick. You put that on the shirt. Tim says to suck a dick. Thanks for your
support. Don't listen to him, guys. Don't listen to him. He's crazy. He crazy.
I'm gonna punch you in the face. Man, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Don't punch me in the face. Don't you dare punch me in the face.
I'm a monkey. Woo-hoo, ha-ha.
Is that what you're doing now? Right. Is your... Oh, Mr. Sofargon says you should just play as all of them. So, that's the answer. Let's back out. Hold on. I want to do a harder one. Okay?
Okay, back out. Back out.
I hope you don't mind. Ooh, there's a new... There's a highlights thing, too. That's cool. Let's... want to still play against AI? Or do you want to play against people?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't care.
Well, let's do a little harder AI, and then we'll do people.
All right, so back out because I'm still in this thing.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, how do I get out? Get out.
Press options and see if it lets you cancel.
Let's see. Oh, I got loot boxes. I should probably open those up, though.
Let's open up our loot boxes. I got a couple loot boxes, too, so let's see what else this game offers.
Whoops, there we go.
I pulled down X to open up my loot box. What's in there? Oh my god, it's peanut butter. I got sprays that does peanut butters. Okay, I can equip that.
I've got... What? Oh, sweet. I got sprays. And then I got
Pikachu. Meow, that's right. Huh?
What do I want?
I got the Queen of Blades. A.K.A. Kerrigan from StarCraft. Cool. What did you get?
I got stuff.
Cool stuff?
I got some sprays. Sprays and a victory pose.
Cool.
Let's see what my other one is.
I got a victory pose, too.
I got a voice. Wow, she is very Russian.
She is very Russian. Okay.
Bacon.
Let's see. Okay, you're my groups, so. All right.
Pretty sweet. Oh, cool. So, okay, now for Genji, I have one of his poses. So that's kind of cool.
I got a pose for Mercy.
Nice. And then I got a spray for, Widowmaker actually has some sweet, like, what the fuck is that?
She's like the sniper, though, isn't she, Widowmaker?
Yeah, she's the, cool. The sniper.
Your character got some, very Hindu influences in terms of her costumes, it's pretty cool. Symmetric?
Which one?
The one you like to play as.
Oh, Pharah?
Oh, oops! I forgot you're Pharah. I got confused.
I was like, what are you talking about, sir?
She's got some cool, like a Thunderbird is really badass, actually.
Oh, look at Pharah and her Anubis. It is amazing.
Hold on. Everyone, we're gonna see what Pharah looks like in her Anubis garbs.
Oh my god, and she mecha cool.
Oh, that's awesome! She has the Anubis top. That's cool.
Yeah. And then a mecha queen. Oh my god, that's a Gundam.
Sorry, everybody.
Rain Dancer is the best one. Holy shit.
Rain Dancer is the best one.
Check it out.
I'll check it out. Hold on. Let's look at character model time. Okay. Do you want to look at beautiful character models? Here we go. Let's look at Farrah's Rain Dancer. I think we. Oh yeah, that one's awesome.
That is. Oh, that and Thunderbird. Oh, they're both so good. I feel so proud.
You need to play Farrah then. You need to play some more Farrah. So, let's play another game.
It's just gonna be Farrah all night for me. I've fallen in love with her character. Just the skins are awesome.
So you're smitten? You're smitten by a video game character now?
Well, I thought I would like Tracer, but then I look at Farrah and she has like this cool shit, so I kind of want Farrah.
Well, that's what happens. You go in, you know, to a place, you scope out the ladies. The first we think that's my girl, and then, you know, the one that comes up from the left field, you're like, damn.
Yeah, you know, usually the girl with the giant mech armor.
That's right. When you see that ass in a mech armor.
Yeah, you know, that's how it works. How we roll. Searching for a game.
Give Chuck a chance.
Roadhog has the biggest Audi I've ever seen in my life. Horrifying. Wow.
Are you searching a game with me now too?
Yeah, it says searching a game. I haven't gotten anything, okay. So
I don't know if anyone's really playing like harder difficulties with AI, if they're just doing easy when I think about it, you know.
They might be because it's a little bit. Yeah. Oh my god. Wow.
Like a practice, you know?
Yeah, just to learn how to work everything. Yes.
God, well, let's do easy again then, if that's the case, and it'll be easier to find the game. Yep, look at that. That was like 2 seconds.
Alright, cool.
That is! I'm gonna eat the camera. This is like my cool headset right now. I don't know how the quality of the headset is, but let's see what we got here. So you're going to play as Farrah again?
Yes.
I'm going to play as Junkrat because he looks crazy. He could place a steel trap. He has frag launchers. He has total mayhem. He basically looks like a crazy kamikaze type character. So.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Wait, hold on, let me see. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty cool.
And he shoots a lot of bombs, it looks like. And he can lay steel traps. And he has a concoction mine. And he could drop bombs on death.
Huh.
Huh. So pretty much he seems pretty cool. So, or he sounds cool, so we'll find out. This is kind of cool. It's like an old-time diner in here. Like, you know, get yourself a burger, a nice... You know what the best kind of shakes are? The ones that are in the metal tins?
Sure.
You know, come on, have you ever had a shake at like a Five of Diner or something like that that's in like a metal tin? Like the rich ice cream? That's like... Don't try to act like you know me.
Bitch.
I let out a big ass bear trap! This game is gorgeous. And I get what you mean, like, I just don't feel intimidated playing this game like I do playing other shooters.
Yeah, exactly.
It's probably, like, the best compliment I could give this game, because by no means am I considering myself, like, a grade A, like, first-person shooter. But...
Yeah, me either.
Do you think you might rent this game or get this game when it comes out?
I don't know. I think I might rent it.
Yeah. I pre-ordered a copy, and I might actually just carry through with the pre-order.
Yeah. I feel like this game has a lot of room for, like, some really cool expansion over time.
Yeah, and growth.
Yeah, like, I can just imagine some of the characters that they'll eventually, like, introduce and stuff like that. And
oh, that'd be really
more
cool.
Skins for the
you know what would be really cool if they could introduce characters from their other games? Like, if they could introduce, like, a Terran or a Zerg or something?
Oh, that would be pretty sweet, actually.
I personally would like that, because I love StarCraft, so...
Protoss
is awesome.
Yes.
My favorite class is the Terran. They're the humans with the siege tank.
Yeah. I see them. Yeah, they'd be kind of perfect for this game, then.
Yeah, I basically would get my ass handed to me if I ever play StarCraft online. I might just do a stream of me just getting my ass kicked, because you see a lot of streams of people that are pro players. How about a stream of someone that just will get their ass annihilated? How about that?
There you go.
I'll make it happen. You want to see me get my ass kicked from South Koreans? It's gonna happen.
Oh, cool. I didn't know I could hover.
Oh, you can hover?
That's a different ability.
Who are you playing as again? Let me find you. Where are you? Oh, you're playing as Farah.
Farah.
I believe I could fly.
I have just found, like, my favorite character right now just because... I don't know.
Give StarCraft a chance. Take that. Oh, they got really good ragdolls. See how she slumps her body over the other character?
Oh, no, I didn't even notice them.
Oh, that was awesome. It's like the little details this game is great. Her body slumped over another dead hero character perfectly.
Oh, nice.
Without, like, her arm going through her head or something like that. It was really cool. It's like the details.
I've got a 15-player kill streak. I feel invincible.
I'm going to try out Farah next. I'm gonna try your girl out next.
All right, that's good. Go ahead.
Yeah,
you'll like her.
Ooh. Basically, my guy is really just lays down traps.
Person's awesome, by the way. One who's sitting on top of the truck thing and just stealing us all.
Oh, play as Mercy.
Yeah, genius.
Oh, that person turned into a siege tank or a tank.
Yeah, the robot? Yeah.
Yeah. This game is fucking awesome.
20-player kill streak. My god, I feel so good about myself.
I'm not doing so well, but you're talking about all, like, I got 20 kills, and people are just like, yeah, I wish we were watching that guy. We're watching this loser just try to kill one person. Hi. I try my best.
I'm a...
What did you say?
Oh, yeah. I'm a beast.
Okay, sorry, you were cutting in and out. I think sometimes the game, like, lagged a little bit.
Oh, and I'm gonna die.
What I think of Payback. The iris. I didn't see it. I'm sorry, I'm not a good man. I have to watch it. Was it good? Let me know. Ooh, I got a 10-player kill streak, so...
I think I'm almost at 30.
You know what? Shut the fuck up.
I am ultimate power!
You do not have ultimate power, you dipshit!
No! 25-player kill streak. Okay, fine. Fine, I lied.
You liar!
Ultimate power!
Wait, Emperor Palpatine now?
Yep. No. No.
No. You will die.
Dude, look at that truck. It's got the eagle and the flag. It's so American.
It's Trump's truck.
It's Trump's truck. We found Trump's truck in Overwatch.
It's gonna be huge.
It's gonna be huge.
And I just got my 30-player kill streak.
You piece of shit.
I am a god, kneel before the Native American / Egyptian woman. kneel before your god.
I'll kneel before you. What the fuck? Tim has to play in the game? Tim has to play in the game? This is fucked up.
Boom. Boom goes the dynamite. Kneel before your god!
I'm kneeling, dear god! I'm gonna like you, hold on. How do I? Yeah, you got likes.
I'm gonna like the person that healed.
Good job, Tim! Wow! You all saw that. Tim, aka Little Crass, got the play of the game, and basically I just sucked balls.
Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Yes! 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 What? Are you playing with yourself, Tib? Is that why people can't watch you?
Yep, exactly.
You're naked. Are you naked?
Yeah, oh yeah. No, my dog just came in. He's very concerned about what I was doing. Hey, buddy. How are you? Okay. So, let's see. I'm gonna go... You know what? I'm gonna do something completely different. I'm gonna try. Okay, I'll try one of the healing people then. Let's see how I do.
I am going to play. I'm going to play as Pharah.
Okay. Good luck. You'll like her.
Oh.
You're going to probably get a really high kill streak. They might need to detune her. Because if I can do that good with that character, there's something wrong.
They might have to nerf her. Well, maybe she's a character that fits your playstyle, though. I mean, maybe it's the whole thing, you know?
She might, yeah.
Hopefully. Oh, wow, this stage looks awesome. It's kind of like a, I don't know if you ever play the game Dishonored, but I get kind of a Dishonored vibe with this level. I felt
alive. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, cool. Attackers incoming. I figure there's way more modes in the actual game, but the ones they're allowing us are kind of basic for the beta.
Okay, so I can, for this Symmetra, I can, I can increase everyone's damage.
Cool.
And then my attack is a horrifying glowing orb. So, alright, Jimmy. I think I'm upping your stuff up. Let's see.
Sorry, I'm trying out some things. Hover jets, concussion blasts. That's cool. Okay. Oh, she has like a rocket launcher. She could fly freaking high, you're right about, Pharah.
Yeah.
Huh. That's her percussion blast. Her L1 is her jump jet. So she definitely has a lot of, like, flexibility and high damage, or somewhat good damage. Cool.
Oh, cool.
And I know. How dare I, Mr. So Far Gone? How dare I? I'm such a bad man.
I don't know. Am I doing, like... I don't feel like I'm doing anything.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I feel...
Well, is it showing,
really
like, a logo over the character?
I don't know what it's showing. Well, I'm getting healed, so that's nice.
I mean, if you hold down L on your D-pad, it'll show all of her abilities. If you need help, no.
Yeah, I know. Well, one of them is to increase damage.
For a teammate or for yourself?
No, for teammates. That's what I do.
Does it, like, have a gun you have to switch to? Because I know with Mercy, I have to switch to the staff to do my abilities, and then I can switch to a gun by pressing right on the D-pad.
No, mine is a gun and... How weird. Okay, I'm still trying to work this thing out.
Well, it takes some figuring out. Like, this character I'm getting used to, Pharah, a little bit. But she does have some cool little things. She can knock back people. She has some explosive damage. She definitely has the mobility. You're not wrong there. She can hover and jump real high. I got her barrage attack. Oh, that's awesome! I died, but I got a 9-player kill streak off of her ultimate attack. Which... Her ultimate attack is just literally her firing tons of missiles in a row. For Pharah. Cool.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
Mm. You know what that means.
Oh, shit. Get out of my way, Soldier 76. Oh, wow. Got my ass handed to me.
Oh my god, this is...
Raptora systems online.
Wow, these healing characters are kind of... It's just a weird thing.
Really?
Yeah.
It takes some getting used to, but I know when I was playing Mercy, it would show, like, the character you're healing. It'll show, like, a little icon indicating what you're doing to that person. I don't know if that's helpful, but...
Yeah, so... Look like I just helped someone, so... Let's see what else I can do here.
Oh, shit. Roadhog and a Scorpion ability here. Take that, Zenyatta.
How did I get... Oh! So I help with... if I help heal other characters, I get a kill streak in, right?
you get kill assists and things like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So when I'm doing that, does anything happen? Are you seeing anything from you? Nothing?
Nothing I could tell.
Damn.
But he's dead. Shit, that is a black hole. I think the Reaper could make a little black hole.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Weird.
I'm getting some kill streaks still going on.
Yeah, I told you. She's a beast.
She is a beast. Oh, that guy's playing as Reinhardt, the guy with the huge hammer. That's cool. Suck our missiles! 4th of July up in this boy. It's a fun beta so far.
Yeah, no, it is. It's kind of just fun to learn how to work a character, too.
Yeah. It's kind of like... That's the thing, like, I'm excited to try... And they play... So differently, too. It's definitely like Team Fortress 2 times 100. You know what I mean? Overtime? What's that about? Did we win? Are we victorious? We are victorious.
Yes, we are. I don't know what I did. What did I do?
Yeah.
What happened?
Mr. Sofargon's asked if there's a show this Thursday. Unfortunately, there's not a Throwback Thursday this Thursday. There will be one next Thursday because me and Tim here are going to see a little movie known as...
Magic Mike.
Magic Mike. Because we love that Magic Mike where they do the little dancing.
Exactly.
No, actually, we're going to see Captain America Civil War, so that's why there's no stream this Thursday, but... there will be I got a little nod there, but there will be a stream this Saturday. So, thumbs up. So,
nice.
James game Saturday, hopefully.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm in my own world. I'm trying to understand this character. Struggling.
I know.
Alright, I'm going to try another support character. This is kind of interesting for me.
You know what?
Go with the black guy.
I'm going to try... What? You're going to go with Winston? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. No, I'm going with Lucio.
Okay. I think I'm going to go with Mai. And, I think Nate is joining us.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. That's kind of cool. Okay.
Cool.
Actually, did you notice that they have a difficulty rating on the characters themselves?
Oh, with stars? Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't notice that. That's weird.
It's kind of cool. It at least lets you know, like, hey, watch out, you're going to play someone that's hard. I'm actually playing as a 3-star difficulty person right now, actually, if I play my.
So, because I'm playing this...
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Crossfade.
I made Kira bounce way high with my ice wall. Oops. Oh, that's... Okay, so my character's gun could do a long-range icicle attack or short-range ice blaster. She could build an ice wall or she could become invulnerable and heal myself. So basically, she is Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero. Yeah, this Kira person keeps playing as Mercy, but doing a good job, though, definitely.
Yeah, seriously.
We're playing with a pretty solid group of people here. So whoever's playing with us is awesome. I'm going to look at this poster for a little bit. Oh, we need attack objective A now. Oops. Oh, so that heals myself in the little ice cap.
Oh, I am actually helping with healing.
Okay, cool. You're playing as Lucio?
Yeah.
Sounds like Lucario, like a Pokemon or something. God, that Reaper could, like, hover around a little bit, become a jerk. I'm gonna freeze him. Oh, I killed him. At least I could take pot shots with icicles, or I could just go in and just do a little ice stream, it looks like. I am killing some people. How is he?
He's interesting, I mean, because all I need to do is just, like, hang around you guys, because as the music plays...
He's like, he's like Jet Grind Radio. He rollerblades around.
See, I'm gonna amp you guys up, so let's see what happens. You're gonna move a lot faster now.
Yeah.
You notice it?
I think so. Let me kill this person. Let me just build this wall. Look at that wall. That's my wall. I guess that wall would be good for, like, defending a stationary target versus a moving one. But I could produce an ice wall. Right now I got a blizzard. I got her ultimate ability, which launches a weather-controlled drone that freezes enemies in a wide area.
My character can wall ride.
That's cool.
That's why he can't jump high. Check this out.
Oh, I see. Cool. Damn it. You know, he kind of jumped on my screen a little bit. Oh, I'm on a 10-player kill streak with my... Huh. Not too bad with Mai, even though she's supposed to be hard to play as, I guess. You can't really jump that high.
Yeah, neither can Mai.
She's more of a, I guess, a defense character.
Yeah. This wall right there.
Let me try Blizzard out. See what Blizzard, aka the company's namesake, is gonna do. Oh, okay.
So it looks. Alright, let's make you guys move faster.
Shit. Now I'll play as Roadhog next. Because he seems like a big bad Mama Jama that I feel like I need to play. Take that, Zarya. The Mother Russia with love. What's Reaper supposed to be? Some kind of. Guy that wears a mask who thinks he's so cool. At least not shopping at Hot Topic. Who was the one that shopped at Hot Topic?
Oh, that was, Zara?
Zara, okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can freeze you, Roadhog. Take that, jerk. Keep freezing everybody up here.
Oh, the black hole thing again.
I know. Good lord. 20-player kill streak. People, you're witnessing me on a roll.
Here we go.
As my. So now you have to bow down to my greatness.
I have a 15-player kill streak on a healing character.
Shut up. Stop trying.
All while healing people.
You're a jerk. You know that? You're just a big jerk.
I am your god.
Oh, god. Oh, look at me. I'm, like, right next to you, and I'm all like... Oh, Il Deuce. That guy looks kind of badass.
Yeah.
So you got that. Basically, just swings that hammer.
Yeah, it does.
Jeez. Here's Death. Swinging that hammer. Oh, look at that. Blizzard kills.
I'm gonna go with...
I'm just doing my job. I liked myself. I'm lame.
I'm going for that big DN guy. What else liked him? Oh, I got a gold for healing done. That's cool.
Yeah, cool.
I did something there. So his character is pretty nice.
Well, thank you, Mr. Sofargani. Says, good game. I Love Ice Coffee says that had to walk the dog. How's it like so far? Well, so far, It's just very fun, very colorful. It makes you want to... It's easy to get into. Each character is exciting to play as, for the most part. I'm really digging this beta. What do you think, Tim?
Yeah, no, it's good. It's kind of fun to just try the different, like, types of characters and stuff like that.
Yeah. I think I'm going to play as...
You know what? Screw it. I'm going as Torbjörn. Torbjörn.
If you do that, I'll go as Widowmaker.
All right. I'm going as my father.
Go as your dad. What did you say about your dad?
You said daddy.
Okay. Sorry, you cut out there. Okay, so I could provide my team with a view of the enemy's location with my ultimate. I have a grappling hook like Batman. I can lay a poison trap, and I have an assault weapon that could turn into a sniper rifle. Basically, this is pretty badass. Cool. So we need a control points.
Wait, what the? What do we do? Like, beat people with this thing? What does this do?
What
are we gonna do with this? What is happening? Why do I have a hammer? What? This character confuses me.
He's Thorberg! I fell to my death because I'm a loser. A loser pants. Give Chuck a chance. I hope you had a fun time walking the dog. And, Brian needs to do a solo show, that's for sure.
Oh my god, I'm so tiny.
But if it makes you feel happy, come this Saturday, you might hear a review. Might hear a review of Civil War from me. And what are you saying about yourself being beautiful?
Playing this character is really odd because he is so short compared to everyone else.
Hey there.
So it makes it really... I hammer you! Come here, I'm gonna hammer you to death!
Oh shit, they're all coming out of here! Poison trap. Go try out the sniper rifle a little bit. That's right. So, she could... The cool thing about the Widowmaker is I could turn to a sniper rifle. Lay down a poison trap. She has a grappling hook. Let me try the grappling hook. Okay.
Oh my god! Check it out, Jimmy!
What?
Check out my sweet turret!
Oh, sweet! You're like whacking at your turret.
Well, yeah, because it helps to make it, like, keep it strong.
Strong. Like, I'm strong. Get a soldier. Come on, soldier. Oh, I like how our healer's, like, way far away from us.
Someone needs to armor up.
Yeah, sniper rifle, definitely need to take your shots.
Yeah, you need to stay back and do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now. I'm staying back to see if I could sniper rifle peeps. Last round. Okay. We did it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey. Round two. Round dose.
What an interesting character he is.
I'll have to try him out next, then.
Yeah, he's kind of different.
Everyone's like doing their little things.
Oh, cool, another guy. There's two of us little men now.
Oh my god, this is a nightmare.
It's gonna be huge.
Two little munchkins.
Yeah, all these characters so far have been fun. Like, I mean, some of my... One of the Indian one, I really gotta learn how to work, but I mean, otherwise... Yeah.
I think the thing I like about my character is that she's not primarily a sniper. You know how you get stuck in the thing where it's only a sniper rifle? Her gun's actually an assault rifle, too. So it's dual action, so you don't have to worry about being purely a sniper, which is kind of cool. She can lay a poison trap, which I just did.
Upgrade my turret to level 2.
Cool. There you go. My poison trap just got released on these assholes, so they're going to suck it. Let's see here. Sniper these guys up. They're coming close. Time to do some assault rifle. What?
So this is my... So with this character, if you build a turret, anything that turret is counted towards your kills. Like, so I just got a triple kill.
Nice.
That's kind of cool. That's actually kind of great to, like, have your character just kind of sit there and just hammer away your goddamn turret.
I'm going to try my ultimate ability. Which, there's everybody right there. Letting all you guys know where they at. That's my ultimate ability. My grappling... I got a grappling hook that drags me into people. So basically, she can leave poison traps. She could be like Batman with the grappling hook. And she could snipe. And leave poison traps. So that's the Widowmaker for you, peeps. Batman meets poison thing. Meets sniper. And there's two little guys. It's so cute. Look at you cute little dudes. It's like got the character, like, you know, in StarCraft, you keep clicking on people, they have their different voiceovers and little characteristics. It's like bringing those units to life. It's got that Blizzard love. Ooh, is that like a ship right there? I'm gonna we won. No exploring! You just win it!
Nice.
Nice.
I love these guys. They're so adorable.
Tim, so Mr. Sofargon says, you're cute but deadly.
Exactly. Just like in real life.
That's true. I'm afraid to see you on Thursday. This is terrible. So let's see, who's got the champs? Oh, you're up. I'm gonna give you a like. I gave you a like, Tim. Ooh, another person gave you a like, too. So we're going to keep playing this, or we're going to play against people? You feel comfortable?
I don't care. Whatever.
Well, we'll do another computer.
Like wow, I got my career best with objective. Oh, wow.
I'm level 4!
Loot box.
And I got loot box, too. Nice. So the game really incentivizes you to keep playing, it looks like, which is really cool. And it's got a lot of, like, neat little stats, and gives that little social atmosphere, not really, like, you guys suck kind of thing. It's like a friendlier, crazy Call of Duty. Just kidding. All right. I'm going to play as Thorborg next, because he's Swedish. And I'm a bit Swedish too, so let's do. Look at that manly beard. It is your dad.
That's a told you.
Poofy beard. And let's see, what are you gonna pick, Tim?
You know what? I'm gonna go kind of crazy, and I'm gonna try going for Genji.
Going with Genji. Yeah. Let's do it. Break
'em down. All right, Genji, it is.
I could build a turret. I have a rivet gun. And I got a hammer. And I could collect scrap and build. I could build an armor power up. Increase your weapon attack speed, gain additional armor, and temporary upgrade. Okay. Oh, it's like a shotgun. Attackers incoming. It's like a pistol with a shotgun. That's cool.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Just remember to get. Oh, wow.
Oh, sweet, you're a ninja. You're freaking, like, cyber ninja.
Oh, I can climb walls. Not
enough. You're telling me I could climb walls? I am going to build a turret. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. There's my hammer. Awesome!
Beat that thing and it'll get bigger.
What did you say? Beat that thing and it gets bigger?
Exactly.
Ladies, if you beat that thing, it gets bigger. Oh! Suck my turret, bitch! That's right, turret's getting kills. Oh, wait, let me build a armor pack. You used my armor pack, Tim!
Oh, cool, thanks. That actually helps them, thank you.
You're welcome. So basically, Thorberg is a support character. He could build turrets, he could throw down armor packs. His gun so far seems pretty cool, more of a close range weapon. The shoddy. Ooh, two Reapers. I mean, shot these, both these guys. Ooh, they're hovering around like dicks. 10 player kill streak.
When you kind of sit in a small area, it gets really claustrophobic.
Yeah.
Like everyone's doing stuff at the same time.
X gonna give it to you.
Fuck it, I'm going out. I'm looking for things.
Come on, turret. I keep whacking that turret.
They can always use more.
Oh shit, that's you. Oh, here they are, Tim! Fuck all these guys, I don't care. Draw your asses. Woo! 15 player kill streak. Armor pack. Use my armor pack again, Tim.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome. Awesome. Okay, my turret became level 3!
Oh, nice! Oh,
because
I
did my super.
You're all inflamed.
It's awesome. I wasted my ultimate, everybody. I'm sorry. I went off too soon. I beat off the turret too soon. Don't you hate that, ladies? You do. That's right. Little toad.
Get down, little toad. Get down.
Okay, I'm collecting scrap because I love scrap.
Armor over.
I love you. You. Can I build another turret? Oh, you only build one. Okay. Okay. Now we know. But you know what? I'm fine. Kill this guy, bastards. Can I, like, hit people with the hammer? Guess I could. Oop, wrong thing. Cancel. Controls aren't too bad, though, either.
No.
Like, considering that this was, like, originally a PC version was released, I think Blizzard doesn't do a lot of console games. This is a pretty good console adaptation.
Well, yeah, and a lot of people were, you know, there's those PC owners that are really pissed that it came out on console, so.
Yeah. Well, you know what? They could suck a dick.
Exactly.
Why sequester this beautiful game to just a PC? Nothing wrong with the PC. I love playing games like... I love playing real-time strategy games on PC, but, you know, get over it. You can still play on your PC. Let us PS4, Xbox One owners get a chance. They're all like with their pinky out drinking their PC high hardcore tea. It doesn't have quite the same visuals. Well, this looks good. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, it looks fine.
I'm not really starting something. I like my PC too. Alright, I'm gonna wait to buff out when I see some guys. Here we go. Where are they? Where's the assholes? Buff out time. That's right. You're fucking around with the wrong guy. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Ultimate power. 35 player kill streak. You saw it here first.
I only got 15.
Now bow down to the true player beyond. So, does Genji, is he all about close up sword play? Does he have a projectile or?
No, he uses, shurikens, but yeah, he does have you can use a katana too. It's pretty good, it's fast, kind of fun.
So, Mr. Sofargon says, let's not be afraid. Let's fight people. Let's show our Major League Gaming skills that we got.
Yeah. That's a big DN guy.
Yeah. Good time to show off our Major League Gaming skills.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, look at that kill streak. What? People give the gym boss some love. Ooh, Kira. Everyone loves Kira, man. Kira gets some props.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to back out and do a... I'm pressing options. I'm pressing leave game. And I'm going to invite you back to my group. And we're going to do a player game. So, there we go. It's kind of weird that I have to leave the group when I leave the game. Unless there's something I just don't know how to back out, you know?
Yeah, I don't know either.
Let's check out our loot box. See what we got.
Oh,
big. Tamiya! I got a voice. I have this
under control. Oh, sweet, I got new skins for Soldier 76.
Awesome.
That's cool. So I got the olive skin and the and then I got victory pose. That's
in
cool.
Russia.
Oh, and then plays you. Currency. Oh, cool. Whatever.
So, I got a couple voice samples and a couple sprays. Nothing as cool as you did. Mr. Sofargon says that it's time to be big boys and fight and play with strangers. We've been playing with strangers. Not against strangers, but we've been playing with strangers. So let's do it. It's happening.
All right.
Which, you know, in all honesty, like, I don't really feel penalized. So, I mean, if that's how the game is, I'm not really nervous if they're people, you know? So we'll see how this is. I'm going to try somebody new, too. Now arriving at Yijang. Are you going to try someone new, or you think you're going to go with someone that's... You're used to.
Well, I just got that new skin for Soldier 76, so it looks like I'm gonna go pick him then, see how he works.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go with who you played as last time. I'm gonna go with Genji, because that guy looks badass.
Alright.
Deflect.
So we have no defense heroes, no tank, no support.
He could deflect incoming projectiles. Swift. He does shuriken and he has cyber agility.
Yep, he can climb walls.
We like Spider-Man! No...
Great, we have no healers.
Aw, yeah. Look at that. Yotoda! Ichiban-san! Dude. I feel like a badass. I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's get him, Tim. Let's get him. Let's kick their ass. Like that. Yeah.
Enemy contact.
I'm ready. I am ready. Oops. There we go. Shuriken. Kind of reminds me of Phantasy Star Online for some reason with this guy's design. I don't know why I'm bringing up a Dreamcast game, but I am. Well, they have a healer on their team.
Got him.
Yeah. Oh, I'm right next to you. Awesome. Ooh, that dash had to time up right. Shit. Here we go. We're playing against real people this time. And I got my ass kicked by Wanted Rocketeer. How are you doing, Tim?
Fine, I think.
Yeah.
What we're actually doing.
We're defending that point, so that's good.
Okay.
Just don't want it to be taken over from these jerk-offs. Try that out. I got that guy's ass. All right.
Heal up, everybody. Oh, that's kind of cool. I can actually, like, almost secondary. Character.
Oh, okay, so I could throw three shuriken like a burst. Or I could throw them in like a spread shot. Oh, wow, that's a crazy attack right there. Ooh, whoa. I'm back. Oh, I'm not back yet.
Get back in there, you asshole.
I don't wanna.
Get back in there.
I'm back.
Oh, okay, I didn't know my I did not know you could do melee attacks. That helps.
Oh, clicking the right stick.
Yeah, I wish I had known that. I feel like an idiot now.
I'm doing my ultimate! Oh, and I died! He killed me when I was trying to do my cool ultimate! I had my sword out! I was all like... And then that guy made me his bitch.
Oh, I saw a sniper.
Oh, they got a Widowmaker?
Yeah, Widowmaker's up there.
Cool.
So,
fuck, we need to take over. We got 63%. Okay, fuck these bitches. Here it is! Here it is! Yeah! Don't you dare... Oh. That's what happens, you play against some peeps. You kill one, get a little excited. I have to say, so far, I'm digging this beta a little bit more than Battleborn.
Yeah.
But I didn't play a hell of a lot of Battleborn, so I'm not gonna just exactly say this is. I think I'm gonna keep playing as Genji. I'm gonna stick with Genji right now. Uh oh, they're about to beat her percentage. Yep, they did.
Yeah, that was my fault. That character is kind of an ass.
It's okay. Still good with me. Tranquility. We're capturing it, so that's good.
Oops.
Oh, there's a character right there. I killed their sniper.
Damn it. I'm being too stupid with this. I can't play the character like I want to.
What character are you playing as again? Soldier?
Soldier 76. I don't know. I'm not... I think playing the way. I'm playing the wrong.
It's okay. You try new things. If it's not right, you know, you could either kind of learn how to play them, or if you pick the class that you're better with, you know? Plus, for the most part, we're not, like, really losing by a hell of a lot.
God damn it! Fuck off!
I'm all like calm, and we're just like, oh. At the very end, I got my cool sword. Oh, that's only round one. I'm right behind you. Oh, your jacket says 76 on the back. That's kind of cool.
Oh, does it? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
Am I green?
You're not green. Oh, there's a basketball.
Shut down.
I wonder if Rocket League's basketball mode came out yet. I want to play that.
I don't know.
Is this Isle of Ice Cop says, is this Blizzard's first game to offer on consoles along with PC? I think this is Blizzard's first game to launch on both PC and consoles at the same time. Blizzard did have Diablo release later on the original PlayStation, and they more recently had Diablo release on Xbox 360 and other consoles later than the PC version. And they also had Warcraft 2 on the Saturn and StarCraft 64. But again, those versions of those games are not... maybe are gimped in some ways, or they came out on consoles much later. So this is probably going to be the first Blizzard game release on consoles and PC at the same time and day. That'll be their record. Okay, so I'm
not
here.
Paying attention.
We're
focused on this freaking game.
That's totally fine, dude.
Oh, God.
Right now we got a capture point. Right now I got... Oh, fuck. I almost feel like switching my hero. But I'm sticking with it. Because I can see the value to him. I just need to learn him.
Need some help here.
Comment him.
No, Dory, it's dude. Fine. I died. It's okay.
It's okay.
Oh, okay. That person is just sitting in one spot. That's kind of... That's it. I hate to get to it.
There you go.
It's just common courtesy.
What?
You know, if you're gonna stay in one spot, do it for only a little bit and then move.
Oh, you're talking campers.
Yeah, I do not appreciate that. It's such a dick thing.
There you go, Admiral. Fuck, let's take this over. Yep. Woohoo, we got it back. Good job, VIP Sphinx. Fudge. I feel so badass when I do my ultimate, but I always get killed, like, right away when I pull it out. Ain't that right, ladies? Let's do this. Huh. I think I should try out Roadhog.
Yeah.
I feel like he'd be like a big badass. Genji has this neat little double jump though, at least, so get in there.
Okay, I'm taking this down. He's pissed me off.
Tim is pissed, people. He is pissed.
Oh, and someone's... Damn.
Shit. You got him?
No, I didn't.
It's okay, man.
They all joined up on me.
They all gangbang you?
Yeah, effectively. Okay, you know what? We need some help here. This is not going to work this way.
Yeah, we're all kind of just... We're all just kind of... Fire at will. I'm going to try McCree. He does a combat roll, he does a flashbang, and... Well, look at that. Let's do this. He's fucking Clint Eastwood.
I'm going to get you, bastards. Fuck you. That's right.
I'm gonna just keep you healed up and then you can protect me. Oh, damn it.
Damn it. I did get somebody, though. I did get somebody with your help.
Yeah, that's good.
No! That our Major League Gaming skill's been destroyed.
We suck.
We suck. No! So Mr. Sofargon says that he thinks the basketball and ice hockey is out in Rocket League.
Oh, sweet.
So we should, I think we should play that sometime real soon then.
Yeah, that'd be good.
I would love to play it. I love Rocket League. Do you guys love Rocket League? Do all of y'all who's watching love Rocket League? Wonderful. If so, maybe we can all play it together. Oh, shit.
There you go.
Yeah. Get people.
Oh, I got a gold. How the hell did I get a gold?
I got a gold too.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, I died 11 times.
I like how the play of the game was basically him killing me.
Okay, never mind. I didn't get any. That was for all soldiers. I was looking at that.
Oh. Okay. It's all right.
I was like, oh, you're okay.
Ooh, we're going in Egypt here. It's a lot of. It's actually a lot of maps they're allowing in this beta.
Seriously.
It's like pretty much the game.
You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go as Lucio again. See what I can do with this guy. Yeah.
I'm gonna go as Zarya. I don't think I play as Zarya yet.
No one wants to play as a healing character, really. Oh, okay. We have two.
Okay, we have Lucio. Oh, you have you and McToucan.
Yeah, who's gonna? Oh, never mind. Shit.
He saw that you picked the healing character and he switched to McCree. That's probably what happened. He's like, damn, I don't be supporting more. Fuck that. Switch. Short range. Okay, I got an energy grenade launcher. I got that. I could create a. Oh, I could create a I could create a barrier around a partner and create one about myself. Okay. Cool. Where are you, Tim? There you go. There's a protective little bubble around you. It's a cute little purple bubble. I'm gonna moat. Zarya looks pretty damn cool.
Who does? What?
My character. I think she looks cool.
Oh. Yeah.
That's all. It's like a strong woman. Alright, so it's
everyone's gonna move faster!
Let's go! Let's go! Full.
Let's get you guys moving.
Let's do this, bitches. Yeah, man. Oh, once on top. Fuck, I can't really jump. I have to remember this. They're on top. They're on top. They got a freaking Hanzo on top with his arrows. Gotta watch out for that. These are people with brains. Oh, there's an arcade game in this that has a siege tank and a Terran soldier. This is fucking awesome. I want to play this game. That's cool. It's in our base. Sorry. It's little details. I should focus.
Taking the objective.
Shit. Let's attack this. Let's attack this. You guys there? Oh, we got it. We got objective A. Good job, guys. Ooh, Tracer. I forgot she could jump around. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Fucker.
You okay, Tim?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just... Oh, I was killed by my favorite character. Son of a bitch.
Oh, no, they killed you with Pharah?
Yes.
It makes me think of Prince of Persia with that name. Pharah! Good game. God, I always get my ass whooped by the character that turns into a freaking machine gun. I think that's Amaral Del. I mean, not Amaral Del, but the robot character. Here you go, Tim. A bubble for you. To help you out. Take that, jerk.
Are you getting healed?
Am I getting healed? I'm fully healed right now, so...
Okay.
I'm good. Did we do it?
Yeah, we're good.
What? We pro gamers up in this bitch.
Boom.
And Mr. So Far Gone Does says Rocket League is an amazing game. It is. I can't wait to play the basketball iteration, that's for sure. Prince of Persia was my day of the game last year, and I love that game. From start to finish, I played it from start to finish, and it was a great adventure. What are you about to say, Tim?
I got on it.
Oh, sweet. We both got on it, so we did good.
Nice.
See, we're not doing too bad. Cool. I mean, and really, I don't really feel that bad, like, dying in this game like Call of Duty or something, you know?
Exactly.
You don't really die as fast. So, I don't know.
Yeah. I got another loot box.
So cool. I give this game a thumbs up. Two thumbs up so far. Kind of glad I pre-ordered it. Let's see. I think I'm going to try out Roadhog. I keep saying I'm going to try out Roadhog, and I haven't yet. So he's got his chain hook, so he could do the scorpion get over here. He could heal himself. Huh. And he has spread weapons. So I'm going to try out War.
I'm going to do... Junkrat, then.
Oops. Prepare your defenses.
Yeah, that was weird.
Yeah, maybe it's someone quit and they had to have another person join. That's probably why.
Maybe. No builder.
We got McToucan, Vorpalchik, Shadow995, and Gitsmo Guns. Then we got this guy named Little Crass, whoever that guy is.
Yeah, that guy looks like a dick.
Yeah, he looks like a big old dick. He's playing as some punk-ass, blowing-up character. Probably a little gay guy. He loves it in the ass. I'm just kidding. I love you in a non-broke back way, Tim. It's okay if you're homosexual. So you're playing as Junkrat, huh?
Seems like an interesting one to try.
He's pretty cool. He can lay a bear trap. That's pretty awesome. I mean, obviously, he's a lot of explosives, and if he gets killed, he drops bombs.
Kinda like even better than.
So yeah, he's pretty much a big FU character if you get up close. So, you know, like right now we have to defend something. I mean, in the case matters if you do a little bear trap down there. That would probably That works.
That's what it is.
Right now I'm playing as Mr. Scorpion, a.k.a. Roadhog, because I keep seeing this guy get played, and I kind of want to see how he plays. So basically he's a big-ass tank. Okay, that's a medium range. Little burst shot. We'll see how this goes. First time play is playing humans for the third time tonight. Overwatch. Great game so far. I'm enjoying this. And I'm with the sexy Tim. Am I going to call you the sexy Tim?
Sure, why not?
Get over here, you Clint Eastwood wannabe. Get over here. Get over here. Let's try this out. Oh, yeah. Oh, Shadow's healing me. Thank you, Shadow. Even though I still got my ass whooped because I was too aggressive. Too aggressive. Okay. Sorry. That was pretty good gameplay as McCree there against me. So, got 600 health, so I'm pretty much a big old juicy team. Okay, come on. I need to get my butt over to objective A. How are you digging your character?
It's a different character to work with.
Okay. He's interesting, you know, Junkrat.
Yeah.
Better than running over grandmas in Grand Theft Auto.
There you go.
Oh, see this guy? Boom! Get in here! Dragged him in for the kill. Die? Wanna die? I'll kill you. I will kill you, Shadow. Take this homeless. Oh, not Shadow. Shadow is a good guy. Homeless bum kicked my butt because I suck. You fellas have a good night. Gotta go to sleep. Well, you have a good night. I love iced coffee. Thank you for joining. And Mr. Sulfagon says we need to do another Rarathon. Basically, we play rare games. Hell yeah, we do. Rare games are amazing. Especially with the rare collection for the Xbox One. Making it a lot easier to play a lot of cool rare games. And Tim, your rat trap got somebody.
Nice.
Your bear trap, I should say. That was awesome. Your character's kind of fun to watch. He moves around like a little hunchback.
Yeah.
It's kind of hilarious.
Nice. I got someone with the rip tire.
Nice. I got my ultimate, which is I could damage and knock back enemies in front of me. So basically, it's a piggy. Oh, let's see what it does to this guy. There we go. Wow. Even though I wasted that ultimate, it was really cool to watch as he's doing like a little grinder. Again, this is our first time playing Overwatch, so we're playing all sorts of new heroes that we haven't played before or really seen too much on, so a lot of it is discovery. So I do apologize if I waste some abilities as I try to figure out what to do.
You're in my house. Wow, that's
Do you have a favorite stage so far, Tim?
No, I haven't even been paying attention. Which sounds kind of bad. I've just been, you know, focusing on
your hero.
Yeah, they're all pretty. Nothing like.
I like the one stage that kind of had that old Victorian vibe to it. It makes me think of Dishonored. I think the aesthetics of that stage is awesome. In terms of heroes, I think Dordborg was really cool. I don't know what my favorite is yet. I'll have to figure that out, you know. Oh shit. We have 6 minutes to defend objective B from these guys.
Got her.
I think Mercy was pretty cool to play as too. I probably should play as Mercy next time and be a support. Yeah. Always like being like a support character in like Team Fortress, so. Oh, he said thanks.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to defend here.
I do like the dwarf Berberscherber.
Is that his name? Berberscherber?
Yeah.
The Swede. Yeah. The Swedish chef. Basically, the Swedish chef is the greatest character of all time. Not Kermit. Kermit the Frog is a bitch. Oh, someone's up top trying to get us.
I almost got him though. Oh, my thing got triggered though. My trap got triggered. That one.
Yeah. Fuck these guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I almost had him too.
That's right. That was fucking cool. Thank you, Shadow, for healing me.
And some of these characters just have, like, cool little abilities. Everyone has something kind of unique.
They do. They have their own characteristic, and I like how they're very vastly different in design. You know?
Yeah.
They're not very homogenous. Not like they're all space marines with a different gun. They're like, they're all very distinct characters. It does give me that Team Fortress vibe because of that. But you have so many more classes of characters, I think. Just spanning Westerns, Japanese mech culture to Vikings, you know? It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Heroes never Even die. Pharah. Like, Pharah. She has freaking really cool, like, Anubis helmet, for heaven's sakes, you know?
She brought us back.
Oh, Mercy? Awesome. Shadow. That's her ultimate ability. Ultimate power. Hope everyone's having a good night. Good old night. Mr. Sofargon did point out something. When I said rat trap, that is equals to Beast Wars.
Oh, that's true. It is.
Were we talking about Beast Wars when we were bowling just a few days ago?
I think so, yeah. We've seen how old it was.
Yeah, and it's really surprisingly old. I love that show.
Yeah, not as old as Reboot, though. Reboot
Reboot. 94. I can't believe Reboot's 94. That's ridiculous. And what's even crazier is, I mean, I'm going to sound like an advertisement, but maybe I get commission from Amazon. I'm just kidding. But, like, Rocko's Modern Life, the whole show is available for $18. That's nuts.
That's pretty cool.
Which is pretty cool. I mean, but Beast Wars, forget about it. Great show. Rat Trap is definitely one of my favorite characters. I think when I was a kid, maybe because I had a weird fascination with scorpions, even before I moved out to Arizona, I think my favorite Beast War character, even though he's kind of dumb, was Scorponok.
Oh, yeah.
And then I think I liked Optimus Primal or Rhinox a lot when I was younger.
Yeah. Yeah, Rat Trap was cool, though, and so was Chitara. Wait. What the hell was his name?
Cheetar. Yeah.
It was Cheetah.
Yeah. He's pretty sweet. Oh, shit. I see how this Reaper's trying to, like, sneak around this corner here. Oh, shit. Oh, someone unleashed the dragon.
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, look at this Pharah over here. Get over here. That is kind of hard to hit the Pharah character because of that ability to jump around really fast.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Killed me right before I could use my ultimate. That was pretty good play from Bip Sphinx. First time plays Roadhog, but he's kind of cool.
I think I need to play as Pharah.
Yeah, Pharah's your girl.
Yeah, it seems like it.
But there's so many heroes, though. Like D.Va, I should play more D.Va because that, you know, didn't really give D.Va much of a chance. Here we go. There we go. Silky Rain, I brought you Silky Pain. Oh, fuck. I'm a connoisseur of bad jokes, I do apologize. But thanks for watching, everybody. Okay.
Armor over here.
Let's do this. Let's do it!
Make your dreams not dreams.
I see you lay down another bear trap. I wonder if they see that bear trap that easily. Or if that's just like us can see it, you know? Oh, fuck! That was the ultimate ability of that mech was self-destruct. But Shadow brought us back. Wow. Oh, fuck me. Sideways. Oh, shit. There's another person here I'm not paying attention to. Shit. I feel bad as a Symmetra character. Sorry, Larry Boss. Had to bring the pain. I'm following you, Tim. We got less than a minute to defend Objective B. We can get this in 52 seconds. God damn, I missed the scorpion hook on this person. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ah! Killed me right before I could drink my little moonshine to get myself some health. It's just that robot character when Rat transforms into the turret just gets my ass every time. Right.
The hour of judgment is upon us.
Oh,
are she, Batman? What was your... have you played a lot of Blizzard games?
No. No, I have not.
I was about to ask what your favorite was.
Yeah, that was about it for me.
Well, I would say my favorite is StarCraft 1. Okay, take this. You have 3 seconds.
Right. We got it.
We got this. We got this.
Nice.
First time players, but we pros. Good job, Tim.
Woo!
Woo!
I feel good. I feel good.
Look at that team. There's a Sunspan in there. I wonder if that's from that person's from Arizona.
Homeless bum. Dear God.
Oh. Die, look at that play of the game.
Yeah.
Jeez, that was good.
That is so cool. It's kind of cool that they highlight... of course, I get killed in that replay, but it's kind of cool that they highlight like a play of the game versus just the last kill. You know, like they through some algorithm, they can see what is a really cool thing to show during the game match. So I think it's fun, just playing as people. I mean, it's notably harder, of course, but it's good that we won. Let's see here. Are you going to play as a different hero this time, or are you thinking you're going to go back to your girl, your lady?
I think I'm going to go back because I think this will be my last play.
Okay.
I got to head out.
End off on Hollywood.
Sweet. Good. Yep, I'm going with Pharaoh then.
America. I'm going to try somebody new. So who have I not played as?
God, I really like her character, though. I don't know why. Something about her is just so cool.
She is really cool.
Yeah. Such a strong, powerful woman. Makes my loins tingle.
Makes your loins tingle?
My loins are moist. Because of the sweat.
Just a sweat. Your loins are sweaty. Okay.
Wolverine.
He shall prove ourselves.
What do I say about loin sweat? Oh, I want to look at these arcade machines for a long time. I am playing as Reinhard. I could charge forward. I could launch a fiery projectile. I could hold to deploy a frontal energy barrier. And I have a melee weapon. So basically I got that. I could do that. That's just a projectile, I guess. That's my boost. So I charge, boost, shield. Okay. Cool. Got it. Good. Ready to attack Tim? Oh, look at this. The person's messing with the trash can. Oh. He's like grabbing. Stop grabbing the. This is a recyclable. Don't be so crazy. It might be just 3D glasses in there. Just old 3D glasses. Oh, this is cool. All right. It's a nice sunny day. Colors be popping. So let's attack that ejector. Oh, shit, that's my projectile. I suck.
I'm gonna get my ass.
I got my ass. Just handed to me in like 2 seconds once I walked out the gate. I'm just like swinging my hammer thinking I'm all stuffed. That's my charge. Oh, shit.
I'll feel sad in the morning.
Okay, that's my fucking thing. That's my shit. Oh, watch out for Widowmaker up top. I can't really jump either. Jesus Christ. I'm trapped. Alright, we're capturing this.
I am capturing the objective.
Who's gonna help me capture this objective? Fudge! Dang you, Gizmo Guns! Oh, I was capturing it too. But he pretty much was like, stop fronting, dude. Whack, whack, whack. I haven't came across you guy yet. Still there.
I have no idea what I'm doing!
Me neither!
Damn it! Oh, I was going for that voice when I'm really frustrated. Damn it!
Damn!
Dick! There you go.
Dick.
Oh, I'm trapped. So you can't see the bear trap when you're on the other team, so... It's not obvious. But it's obvious when you're on the same team as the person deployed it. Okay, I don't know if I'm doing good with Reinhardt. I'm going to change to... I'm going to try out Zenyatta. So this is probably going to be hard. He does energy projectiles.
Frozen.
There we go. You're frozen, dude.
Wait. I'm. Yeah. Now I'm fine and I'm dead.
Want to build a snowman?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I'd love to build a snowman. I'm on the object. Who are you playing as now?
Zenyatta. He's the guy that throws orbs and he has multiple arms.
Oh, cool. Good luck.
He's very different. Very, very different.
Jesus Christ, Christ.
Oh, fudge. I was doing okay. I could increase... Launches enemy at a... Oh, I could launch an orb at an enemy to increase the damage they take. Okay, and I could heal people. So, and then the charge... to release more projectiles. Cool.
Wow, I was already killed.
Okay, now I'm starting to get this guy's... I'm starting to get this guy now. There you go. Now that person will take more damage. Ah, Suns fan, come on, man. Come on, man. Let me live.
I believe I could fly. I believe I could touch the sky.
Okay, we need this thing.
I know, I'm trying, dude.
Yeah, so am I. It's just...
We need to coordinate, I think. There's not a lot of people going in at the same time, and it's just like one at a time.
Alright. See what I can do. So there's a... Okay. I think I can rain some death.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
I'm taking objective, so if I get some defense here... Oh, Jesus Christ. Great. Oh!
Balls. Big hairy balls.
Yeah, I should have went in front of this Roadhog because he does a little scorpion spear. Something like it, bot. Like Marilyn Monroe.
30 seconds remaining.
Ooh, she's up. All right. Shit. Yeah, this guy is definitely difficult to play as.
Oh, sucks so bad. I was about to use my special.
10 seconds. We're running out of time.
Oh. Yeah, we're so close, but they did a good job there.
Yeah.
Whew. Rough. Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
That's cool. Play of the game. Ah, man. It was...
Hanzo.
Let's watch what he did.
What?
Wow, he got that right underneath the wall. I couldn't even see where he was hitting the person.
What?
That is crazy.
That's really good.
That is really good.
Oh, wow.
Cool. Good job, Tim. See, you did well with Farrah. Look at that. Epic. All plots for
Tim. I had
to
like myself. I feel bad.
Mr. Sofragon says we should do a THQ-a-thon, a Claim-a-thon, or an LJN-a-thon. What the... LGN games, that's more like bad game-a-thon. Well, some LGN games are not so bad.
Yeah.
Shit. Up for another?
No, I think I'm going to be done.
Okay.
To go to work in the morning.
Damn that work.
I know, it sucks. Alright, I'm going to exit out of this.
Exit out? Okay. Well, I want to say thanks, Tim, so much for joining.
Yeah, thanks for having me. That was fun.
That was very fun, sweetie.
Oh, that was good.
You're beautiful. Do you want to say anything to the audience that's been watching you play this game for the first time?
They haven't watched me do anything.
Actually, no, they really watched me. You. They just pretty much watched me react to you. Well,
which is even better.
You see that thing? That's that little crass you just saw for 2 seconds? That's Tim.
It's me. That's me, everybody.
That's Tim.
All those kick-ass things I did, no one will ever know.
Yeah, you're just like, I got 30 kills. I got 35 because I'm like, I got two.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Well, I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched. It was nice to, you know, be here with you all. There we go.
Oh, no. Fine. Mr. Overgun doesn't want you to leave after a loss, but you got work tomorrow morning, so I know. I understand.
Yeah, I got to go.
Well, I love you, though, dude. Thank you for joining. I think I'll
do... Thanks for having me.
Of course, man. We'll do some more of this.
Yes, I think we will. You keep playing. Keep on keeping on.
I'll play another match, I think. I got to work tomorrow, too, I think I'll do another match.
Cool. Okay. So. Well, I think I will be leaving you. So, I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later, too.
All right, man.
Sorry. Bye. Posing. All right. All right, everybody. So, Tim, he's a baller. Yep. He's a man. But it's great that he came in and played. You just saw a penis picture. That's a penis picture in the upper left. I do apologize for that random pornography. I am going to play another match. I am going to play without Tim, without the power of Tim. I'm going to try to play, which is going to be kind of scary. And I think I'm going to try another class. I'm going to keep spicing up the love life here. So far, I played a good number of them. So let's see what we got going on here. DJ Kali voice. Another one. Another one. Another one. DJ Kali, now I'm here too, mysteriously. Arnold, you just came in.
Yeah, you know, I've just been watching this whole time, just chilling like a villain, you know. So, we could play as some really sexy girl.
Of course I'll be playing.
With about an Arnold.
This isn't Arnold, and I'm back in Hollywood!
Hollywood, that's what I love, dude! I kick ass in Hollywood! You know, I own it. I was the governor, you know, flew through a helicopter.
We did not fly through a helicopter, but anyway, Arnold, I'm going to try this character that Tim's been playing as for a while, Lucio, who, he does a sound barrier, he switches between tuned songs. He can do a healing boost and a speed boost by switching it. He increased the effectiveness of a song, and he does short-range bursts and a sonic amplifier. So basically, this guy deals with music and rollerblades. So let's find out.
Pump up the volume.
That's awesome. So... healing boost, heals nearby enemies, makes nearby... Oh, so they have to be close to me. So basically, he's an aura. So anyone that's within my range, I could boost their speed or their heal. Let's see here.
Oh, turn it up!
Turn it up! What I think so far, this guy is cool. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just running into people and say, kill me, kill me, kill me. I was dumb. Obviously, still my first night playing Overwatch. Love this game so far. And thank you so much for raising me from the dead. I will not make that death in vain. Oh, so it looks like I knocked them back. And I got this little plasma pistol. I can knock people back. Basically, I'm a buffer. I could buff people's speed or buff their health. I could raise the ability of my buff if I do the amp up ability. I have this little, kind of, I don't say weak, but it's a little short burst weapon that's okay with power. I walked into a dragon and died because I'm stupid. And then I got a little knockback burst too. So, let's watch what happened there. What did I do to get myself killed? I said, hey dragon. Alright, let's not do that again. I need to stop the payload. I guess I joined a match really late. Fudge! Alright, enough of this. Let's play as someone that's gonna kick some ass. Bringing in Zara in this. Did we lose? What the hell? Did I die? What? That was weird.
What?
Play of the game.
I mean, I lost. I mean, I joined the game a little bit later, and what happened? That was a pretty good kill, though. Huh. Well, good job there to London25. I will give him a prop. He did a good job. And turn the camera to Arnold, pump up the jams, and that was fast. It was fast. I think I joined a match that was pretty much over with, so it was really fast.
Yeah, almost as fast as you on a date night.
You know what? I should turn the camera to you.
No, I don't think you should do that, dude. You know, people don't want to really see Arnold.
Well, what if they do want to see Arnold?
You know what? You know what? They want to see Arnold. They are going to see Arnold.
Okay. Well, then show yourself, dude.
Here I am. This is not Jimmy. This is Arnold. Now play the game, Jimmy.
All right, Arnold. That was fun. Thank you for showing up on camera for the first time. You conveniently have the same shirt as I do tonight. Let's play as Tracer, because she's pretty much like the mascot character. She could teleport in the direction you're moving. She could travel back in time and with the health, and then she has automatic weapons and a pulse gun. So let's do this.
Cheers, love.
Cool.
The cavalry's here.
Join team chat. I don't know if people could hear me. Let's do this. That's a dash. Oh, so the arrows signify... Ooh! That's cool. Okay, cool. That was fast. I did pump up the jams. Arnold, the camera's turned on him. Mr. So Far Gone. Her health is 150, so it's not too high. The Jewish Cat 69 has left the game. A drug-induced cow has joined the game. These are quite a number of names. I mean...
Yeah, they're not as original as Jim Was 7.
Shush, Arnold. It's a name I hold dear. I am going to be Tracer because I want to be cool. There's Ladies Man. Hey, everybody. Ladies Man's in the room. He getting all the ladies. You know, the girl comes up, but you know.
Seriously, do you do that again?
I just like to get carried away. And that's right, Mr. So Far Gone. Proof that Arnold is always in the Red Button Jamfest Studios. Hashtag confirm. He is here. I know you're all impressed. I mean, you think he'd be off, you know, in his mansion and drinking some fine wine. He's up here with me. I'm with a nerd.
Please kill me now. I do not want to live anymore. I've been in this guy's random room in the streams for like a year or so.
He doesn't mean it.
No, seriously, please kill me. What happened to me? I used to be amazing.
You still are.
That's true. You know what? Fuck you, Jimmy.
Okay.
And Ray is here, too.
All right, enough of that. We got 35 seconds of prepared attack. I am ready to try out... Whoa! I'm ready to try out this badass. Oh, who destroyed the arcade machines? Soulstone. Super Siege Mode 3. I was wanting to play those. Gosh darn it, guys. All right, we got 18 seconds. Let's loosen up, people. I have a tiger. We're gonna have to win a match here. I thought you were the ladies' man at work. Nurses love James, Dr. James. Hashtag. Well, you know, ladies. NL Cool J. Nurses love Cool James, and hashtag daddy ass. And if we're gonna do hashtag talk, let's face facts, Dr. James. Pretty nice. Thank you. Good ring to that. But also, the fact of the matter is, DJ Red Button sucks. Let's just put it out there. He can't get ladies. DJ Red Buttons.
You keep making fun of that guy when he's not here.
Yeah, because he's a jerk. He played Battleborn. I saved this one for me because, yeah, it's legit. Okay, here we go. This is it. Oh, okay, this character is not a super offensive character. Widowmaker's right there, making me her biatch. That was some good play from Widowmaker. Let's do this. So let's go blink in. So basically, my mobility is probably going to be my big sell. My big thing of the Tracer is going to be mobility and a little bit of basically agility. So I need to remember I could blink, I could go far, blink and forward, and go back in time, like this, get my health back, and that's how you roll. That's how you roll with Tracer. Guess what? I'm learning. What is that? Okay. Oh, okay. See that? Got my health back. It's tucking around. Everybody, I just killed tucking around. Oh, fuck. I was hitting the go back in time button. The back to the future button. You know, the 88 miles per hour. The 1.31 gigawatts. Great Scott. Marty. I don't know about this, Doc. I don't know if this is a good Marty McFly impression. Bad Jeff Goldblum impression. Overwatch. Let's do this. Watch this. Blink. Back in time. Whoa. Back streets. Back. All right. What does that do? Whoa. That guy's body just flew right at the screen. I know that's a little thing, but it's still pretty cool to me because I didn't think I was going to do something that badass. And that was a powerful sticky explosive that I threw that did that. And I'm talking really, really fast. I do apologize. Super fast. Super duper duper fast. So I do want to tease something, not to plug, but this Saturday, James and Games afternoon, hopefully around 12:30 p.m. There might not be a stream this Thursday, but there will be one next Thursday. And another thing I want to hype up is this may be the first time Playa. First time playing Overwatch. We'll get this. Next Tuesday, I'm hoping to do another first time player where same setup, me and little camera in a corner, playing Uncharted 4 for the first time. And I hope you guys could join me for that. More details will pop up on twitch.tv/RedBunJamFest. So please check that out. Or you can follow me on Twitter at JustSimplyJames for more deets. And that's enough plugs. I do apologize. Let's focus on this game at hand and how amazingly beautiful this game is. And let's see here. I am by no way means a pro gamer, but I owned a drug-induced cow, and I got my butt owned by Hiroshima 711, which is slightly insensitive. Well, then again, it's a cow, so maybe I'm just alluding too much into that. And I got 64 comments, which is awesome because Nintendo 64 is a great system if you play it. Ooh, what was that? Someone just like groaned off there. Now it's 65. Womp, womp, womp. Let's do this. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, so close. Oh, man. I think I walked into the dragon again.
Dragon Ball Z.
Kamehameha! 30
seconds remaining.
30 seconds. Fuck this. Blink around. I can blink around. We got this. Oh! We got it. The hover car is going. The DeLorean is going somewhere. Get my health back. Oh, you think you're cool. Oh, you think you cool, G? Watch that. Oh, yeah. Tracer got my butt whooped.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Yeah, I'm advertising for Folgers now. Guess what? I need advertising Skrilla, yo. Making the big dollars. All zero, zero, zeros. What's this? Oh, get that. You did. Her guns are pretty nice. They're just twin pistols that shoot a little burst. And look at this. Look at that person. That person right there trying to do. Uh-oh. There's Hiroshima. Oh. See, I just dodge in. Oh, shit. Yep. Back in time. Get my health back. I'm basically pestering these guys real good. Oh, But he got me right in time before I could warp back in time. I think the thing I would like to do with her, and I'm trying to do, is like boost, like go in there, shoot, go out, shoot. Because she's like a pest in a good way. Because she could go back and get her health back, you know, if you know how to use her. But her health is so low that if you don't pay attention, you're not fast in that L1 and R1 to, you know, zap around or go back in time to get some health. Then that's it. You know what I mean? She's definitely not Roadhog with a 600 health. You know, she has a fraction of that. So let's see here. Me and my teammates are trying. I feel pretty good with Tracer so far. She's a very intricate character. I love her personality, so that's why I picked her. This was actually Tim's first choice. But then he ended up loving Pharah, so, you know, you never know what hero you're going to like. Like, Mei, actually, I liked playing Mei a lot, even though she was supposed to be really difficult to play as. I actually digged her. Roadhog was all right. I digged, I also digged playing, a bit as... God, I'm trying to remember the name already. Wow, my memory's really bad. I do apologize. D.Va. D.Va was pretty cool, too. That's it. And Mercy was cool, also, so... Yeah, it's just exciting to play as new heroes and kind of figuring out their little strategies. And for the most part, it's pretty intuitive. The controls for this game, again, are nice. I don't feel penalized if I'm getting my butt whooped, even though I want to win, don't get me wrong. But it's definitely a fun game. Tim got really serious though when we were playing people. I don't know if you noticed that. If you watched a little bit earlier, I was joined by a fellow associate, Tim, who me and him, we tackle topics on our channel on youtube.com/redbunjamfest. Oh shit. Hiroshima's like, No, 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 no. Denied, sir. I was stupid. I was like walking there like, I got guns. I got a fucking samurai sword of the dragon. You dead. All right. Am I going to win? Am I going to lose? I need to escort this payload, a.k.a. my penis. Did we win? Up yours, Tim! I won by myself! Oh, whoa, 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 where am I? Look at that! That's right. Ooh, EarthX Keen. Good job as Mei. Holla at you, boy. Let's see this play of the game here. Wow! Took out. Are you mad, bro? Look at that gameplay. Froze him. Whoop a dope. Good job there. Earth King, you ladies man, I mean, I'm the real ladies man, so I'm going to give a like to Earth King. And let's see what's going on. Doc Brown, Uncharted 4, a heart tag, plug it all, the YouTube, the iTunes, the Facebook, the Instagram, the Snapchat, the MySpace, the website, redbunjamfest.com, and the radio station, Folgers and Papa John's. Plug it all up. Go to Papa John's and get a Red Bun pizza. And sorry, I like to play it up a lot, but seriously, man, that's that, yeah. So, that's all my plugs. And Uncharted is one of my favorite series of the last generation. I cannot wait to play Uncharted 4. So right now, I wonder what highlights are. So are these my personal highlights? Let's find out. It's loading something. I am curious what highlights are, if they're my personal highlights from matches or just to play the game. Let's find out. Or if this is just a general thing. Let's find out what it is. Sweet Caroline. Well, highlights have been canceled out for a game. So let's... Who have I not played as? So I play as Widowmaker, play as D.Va, play as Reinhold. I've played as a lot of characters so far. I have not played as Soldier 76 or Reaper. You know what? Time to play as Reaper. What does he have? He could teleport. He could move faster, become invulnerable, but can't shoot. I don't know if these people could hear me or not. He has short-range spread weapons, and he could collect soul gems that restores health. He has short-range spread weapons. Okay. Let's do this. And if other people are hearing me in a voice chat, I do apologize. Doing a stream too, so. I love you guys. So basically he has these little... He doesn't reload, he just throws his guns. He says, fuck these pistols. Got some new Gats. That's where it's at. That does something cool. Oh, that makes me invulnerable. This is a teleport. And he could damage all nearby enemies with Death Blossom. So, alright. Let's play as Reaper. Look at all like this. Like, I'm a badass. I'm a badass. We need a healer. Guess what?
Hello. Hi. It's Batman.
You got this, Jane. We believe in you. I believe you meant James. Jane is my future love interest that's going to pop up on a stream one of these days. Hey, everybody. Here's Jane.
Oh, I don't know what these video games are about, but I'm going to randomly appear on camera and add the sex appeal.
Well, thank you. Now you're boosting up my followers. Did I just say that? Shh. Red Butter Army, you're cooler than I. Love you all. Okay, so Reaper, pretty damn good so far. Oh, this guy right here. Nope. See this guy? He's like, I'm a Reaper too. Guess what? There's going to be one Reaper, jerk. And that's me. Well, so far I'm actually kicking ass as a Reaper. I'm not going to lie. Wow, I am kicking. I got a kill streak now. This is pretty good against live people. Cool. That's my teleport. Seems like there's a delay though to teleports. It's not like Tracer with her flash, her blinks. So this is definitely like you pick a spot, you think about that spot. But he also could be invulnerable. He can't attack in this state right here. But that's nice to kind of like, you know, get away from the action a little bit. Let's go. I'm gonna give myself a little invulnerability. Come in to this guy. Death Blossom. He yells out, die, 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 which is pretty neat. I'm going to teleport right by this guy. Shadows. And I didn't do too much, but whatever. That's still cool. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm digging the Reaper so far. He's pretty damn powerful, actually. And he gets health from his kills, which is really cool. So if you kill somebody, they drop these soul orbs that if you collect, it heals you. So he heals based on killing people. His weapon itself is actually pretty powerful. It's not fast, but it's pretty powerful. He could be invulnerable and move around fast for good dodge. And he could teleport, which I don't see the advantage of the teleport just yet because it seems like quite a delay and you have to really pick the spot. Not real as fast as Tracer's little blink ability, but, you know, pretty neat. And, okay. Let's see what's going on here. I am so excited. I've heard this game, which is why I have this this beta. Beta's going to be more open, I believe, this Thursday, so I only have like a couple days advantage, to be honest, so don't worry. It's not like I have that much of an advantage. But I do have to say, like, I'm very much looking forward to this game coming out. I believe it comes out the 24th or the 25th. It comes out May 25th, a couple weeks after Uncharted, and I can't wait for this game to come out, and I would definitely play a lot more of this game, maybe as streams, because why not? This is really fun to play, and I hope you guys, you know, not to keep building up my ego or something, but I hope you guys enjoy watching this. I hope it's coming through clearly. I'm trying something a little different in terms of the camera placement and using a different setting for it, which I think is pretty good. I want people to see a lot more of the game than just myself, even though I do, like, mug a lot in the camera, I'm not going to lie. But I want, you know, to kind of create that personal touch that lets you see the game versus just kind of seeing a corner of it and seeing a lot of comments. And I'm hoping to do this with Uncharted 4 next Tuesday as well when that comes out. So I'll try my best not to be so talkative during that. I love the story of those games myself. My personal favorite right now is Uncharted 2. I played through that game like three times, oh my god. And in terms of Blizzard games, to get back to it, I am honestly thinking of doing a stream of playing StarCraft 2 and play against other people. I am by no way, means, shape, or form a expert player. I will basically get my ass kicked, which I think would be kind of a fun twist on things. Watch me try not to get my ass kicked. Teleport here, and that really, I guess I'm just not using it to teleport wisely yet. That's the thing. So once I kind of figure out a good way to use teleport, maybe to get to a second floor or something, then I could do that. Maybe that's where it would be a good idea to just teleport behind someone who can see I'm teleporting. I got Death Blossom, so let's see if I can use that Death Blossom. This guy right here is trying to be a dickweed. There you go. Death Blossom! Watch this. She doesn't know what she's going to be able to do when I come right there. Oh, I killed her, but someone else got me. She was just trying to snipe me. Which is weird, because with Widowmaker, she has an assault rifle. So if I'm getting that close... I mean, I assume the sniper rifle is more damaging, but get right to your assault rifle, you know? Spray and pray. That's just a tip from someone to just play this game for just a couple hours, you know? That's a tip. A pro tip. Ooh, souls. I want your soul. I want your soul. Let me teleport over here and see if I can surprise these people. Again. Teleport. Not wise. Not a wise teleport with the Reaper. He's got a cool look to him. He kind of reminds me, I don't know if anyone else here played Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2. The first one's much better, but the second one was pretty good. They had a character, I forgot his name, but he has a porcelain mask and a dark hood. It's a lot like this Reaper in terms of design. I always thought that character looked so cool. I actually have a poster of that game. Not lying. Maybe I'll show that poster to prove that I have such a thing. Oh, try and teleport away. It's just, there's a delay. Once you pick a spot, it takes another second or two, it seems, to actually go to that spot. It's not like you press R2 and I just instantly go to that spot. So, definitely a hard thing. Maybe I should try not to really use teleport as much, but I don't really know what to do with it. If I come up behind these guys, maybe I'll do something. Look at that. Suckers. They didn't think I was going to be behind them, right? See that? Oh, we can teleport across the map. See if this works. There we go. That's how you teleport. That's how you teleport. What? Death Blossom. All right, now I feel like a badass. Let's see if I could teleport right behind this guy. There we go. See this? Suck on it. That's how you play as Reaper, son. I am now feeling this character. I am totally feeling this character. See that? Teleport around shields, using a vulnerability when it matters most. That's how you play Reaper. I'm not saying I'm a pro Reaper player, but now I'm getting a feel for this character. And that's the cool thing about this game is each character is so different, not only in design, but in play. And once you get an idea of how that character is, you feel like a badass. And there's characters I feel like that's fine-tuned for you. Like, Tim totally did well as Farron, loved that character, and didn't think he was going to like that type of character. Me, I didn't think I was going to like Mei as much, but I actually really like Mei. So, and Reaper, I'm not saying I did excellent, but I think I did not a bad job there. So, ooh, look at that. D.Va is also cool, too. And she's got that really cute anime Japanese vibe from Max. I dig that. Okay, I dig that. You enjoyed it, and you definitely want to try the open beta this week. I totally highly recommend trying out the open beta when it comes everyone's way this Thursday. And wow, I have the 25 eliminations, so I am up on the scoreboard. So I got 2 likes. I don't have the most. I got 3 likes. Thanks, people. Thank you. And we're winning matches. So now I have to work tomorrow morning myself, but I'm going to play one more match. So far, I've been getting victories without Tim dragging me down. Obviously, I'm joking. Love that guy. Let's see who I'm going to play with. I actually played as a lot of characters tonight, so that's good. I feel maybe not a lot of them for a very long time, but let's see here. I didn't play as Bastion. I did not play as Soldier 76. Ooh, this is rough. I think I'm going to play as Soldier 76. See how he is. He looks kind of cool, so. Plus, he has a really cool costume that looks like he's a major American badass, like Evel Knievel, too. Maybe we'll check that out at the end, too. So, let's see. Let's see how this goes for the last match. We got another 76 in here. He has assault rifle. He could shoot rockets.
Bring back Overwatch.
He could deploy a field that heals people. And he could Call of Duty run. So if you want to play as a Call of Duty character, this guy has the Call of Duty sprint with a Call of Duty type assault, well, assault rifle. So this seems like a guy that's good for people that love to do the rocket, assault rifle, and sprint. And it doesn't seem like there's much limit to a sprint. So that's cool. Automatically aims weapon at targets in view. So he has a tactical visor as well, which does auto-aiming. So, all right. I'm excited to play as Soldier 76. He seems to be... I like the sprint ability because it makes me feel like I'm playing the Halo 5 or Call of Duty. So that's a welcome change of pace. A little bit of familiarity in my first-person shooting procedures here. And he's like a paladin. He can heal other people in the area, but then lay the attack. So maybe that's the best way to put him. He's like this game's equivalent of a shooting paladin. Here we go. We can deploy this thing to help people. Who is shooting at us? There we go. Take that, Jogan's mech. Heal that. Yeah. Suck on a rocket. Oh. Ooh. All right. I'm getting this guy. There are some characters that are definitely more technical and a little bit harder to grasp. But once you get their little nuances, you can make it rain. So we need to stop the payload. But it says defend. So I'm taking it that we want our payload to get there. A.K.A. a penis.
Why do you do that face when you see penis?
I don't know, Arnold. Why do this face and yell?
Because you're an idiot!
That's the face. Where am I going? Oh, that guy's dead. A sprint. Oh, fuck me. That's why he died. Oh, shit. I got totally owned. They PNWD me. Owned me.
Did you seriously spell that out, dude? Come on, man. What are you, a nerd?
Sorry to tell you this, Arnold. I am a complete and uttered nerd. A nerd. Oh, shit. Wrong way. A sprint. I forgot I got the sprint button with this guy. God damn. This map's a little hard to navigate for me, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, there we go. Defend. We're supposed to shred these. Oh, fuck. Well, Saint V, you dead. Damn. Am I supposed to destroy that? Are they defending it? Because it says defend over it. There's this escort, and then my side says defend. Which is weird. I feel like I need to defend and not destroy it, but it says stop the payload, so maybe I do destroy it? So let's find out. Nerf this. Oh yeah, that's your sprint button, James.
I've got you in my sights. Resistance.
Alright. I got my ass whooped, but at least I took a few of them with me. I don't feel as cool with this character as Reaper. I felt a lot more in sync with the Reaper character. I felt a lot more evil, like I was teleported behind him, like, oh, where is he going? I'm like, bom, 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 bom. Invulnerable.
Is that how he goes?
Yeah, he goes, Now, my teammates are not really destroying this, are they? They're kind of shooting at it, they're not kind of not shooting at it? What is going on here? Enemy team. I'm slightly confused, but then again, I'm a simple man.
The best part of playing this game is being confused like a weirdo.
Boom. I guess we just have to make sure this doesn't move any further in 3 minutes. Maybe that's what it is. I can't destroy it. That's probably what I'm trying to prevent it from doing. So that's why I think that's what it means. No. No turret for you, jerk. Let's heal everybody. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Who's shooting me? Oh, it's you. It's you that's shooting me. Well, guess what? You're going to die. That's right. Do you like death? Because you're going to taste it soon.
Here's a little bit of healing. Heal a little bit of sexual healing. Can you get one, main girls? Take that, Clint Eastwood.
Oh my god.
5-player kill streak. That means I'm five time world champion, sucker!
Shit.
Don't you hate it when a tank goes rolling up in your neighborhood trying to stop you from having that block potty?
Well, you know what I say? Fuck that tank!
Alright, I'm gonna heal you guys again. Here you go, guys. Heals. I hear a lot of screaming. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing or what. Come on, do I have a heal buff? There we go. The only problem is with the camera in this corner is I don't really see my abilities. Oh, look at this little sneaky effort right there. I see him. He's up there like the turret. No. I'm coming back for you, son. Arrow Thunder got me.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
I got a minute 15. Let's end this right. Minute 10. Uh-oh. Contested. Contested convention. It's kind of hard to navigate this map. There I am.
There you go, brother.
Get over here.
Fuck that guy. Because I'm not going down without a fight. That's right, CIA Killer 101. I'm going to teach you how to kill the real CIA. Don't tell them that. Don't you dare tell the CIA that. There's a little bit of boost around here. This guy I'm digging him. Oh, fuck. Air of Thunder up in this bitch. 23, because that's Michael Jordan's number. Take that. Son, there's only one Michael Jordan. And he plays the Windy City. He throws really frozen balls that splatter around. I played that game. It scared me. Michael Jordan was a scary beast. He found the Field Museum, like the secret, like, underground prison and stuff. That game was scary, man. Not quite as scary as...
Don't you dare say it. Lethal Weapon. No! The game is terrible.
It was. We got 5 seconds. We got 4 seconds. We got 3 seconds. I love you all! V is for victory. Mwah. Mwah. Kisses all around. Air of Thunder got the play of the game. Let's watch this play of this game from this mad ass right here. Look at this. What did he do? He's throwing shurikens out. He's got it. He did a KO Ken. He pulled out the KO Ken touchdown. He killed me. He killed Lucas. He killed Pandalove. He pulled that sword out and he sliced and diced and let it all out. Well, good job there, Arrow, but we won that game. And look at those guys. I'm going to give a like over to none other than Pandalove. Pandalove playing his mind. That's pretty damn cool. That was fun. Let us leave this game. And, let me turn on my computer there. I almost lost my chatter here. Let's see what's going on here. Okay, cool. Making sure I didn't lose anybody here. So let's check out the loot box and see what I got. So what kind of gift I got to end off the night. And, what did I got here? I got a new victory pose, which is the flex. So I'll take that and equip it. I got a diva spray that looks pretty cool. I'll equip that. Oh, shit. I'll equip that. And I got a new skin known as Mud. Mud Butt. Chalamafe! Game Blouses. All right. Oh, I'm also excited to announce that I'm going to watch Purple Rain for the first time in about a week. I'm going to have pancakes watch Purple Rain in honor of Prince, and I just want to say that. I got new options here. I don't know what that is. What are my new options that I don't. Always skip kill cam. Whatever. This thing's tied in my head. I'm not going to lie. Let us see what I got here. I got McCree. I got a new spray for McCree. I'll keep that. So, yeah. Here's all the cool characters. Definitely digging this game. For sure. And the thing I'm looking forward to is the ability to get some of these more advanced costumes for some of these characters. Like, frickin' Valkyrie right there. How cool is that shit? Oh, that is... Look at the tail even moves. That's awesome. But, yeah, there's a lot of cool things for this game.
I have my eye on you.
So I might have to play as Mercy more next time. So far, I need to play as Bastion. And who did I not play? Symmetra and Bastion, I think, are the two I have not played yet. So those are that's going to have to happen real soon. I'll definitely play this game real soon. So, unfortunately, work tomorrow morning, too. But I want to say thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, Mr. So Far Gone. Thank you, Lurkers. Thank you, Elias Coffee. Thanks to Little Crass, a.k.a. Tim, for joining me. Y'all have a great rest of the night. Next time streaming coming up Saturday for James and Games. Next Tuesday, pay attention. There's probably gonna be a stream for Uncharted. Next, not this Thursday because of a little movie known as Captain America: Civil War, but the Thursday following that at 6:45 p.m. Pacific, a throwback Thursday throwdown where we'll play Arnold games this month. So you can get more details at twitch.tv/RedbuttonJamFest. You can follow me at Just Simply James. You can check out RedbuttonJamFest.com. You can check out videos at YouTube.com/RedbuttonJamFest. That's all the plugs for tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. This is first-time players, the first-time players of playing Overwatch, and what I can say is I give this game 2 thumbs up. This game has been a blast. It is fun. It's just exciting to play new characters. And get what each of them are like, and there's definitely a lot of team play that, you know, I need to hit on more. But getting those abilities and doing different things and feeling like a badass is just the recipe of Overwatch. So, again, thanks so much. Take care. Good boy. Have anything else to say, Arnold?
Nothing much. You know, take care, you guys.
Yeah, take care. Much love. All right. Alrighty. Oops. There we go. I'm messing up the controls, Arnold.
I know you're messing up the controls, dude. Come on, stop the broadcast. I'm trying to stop the broadcast. Keep trying, dude.
I'm trying, man. Hey, did anyone find my muffins? Shut up, Mr. Slins.